so happy. So how long you been over there then?
4 months.
4 months?
Yeah.
Oh, right on, bro. Right on. Right on. Huh. Well, don't worry. So,
be happy.
So, you fixing cars, and is that mainly your income, DoorDash and fixing cars?
Yeah.
Wow, that's pretty amazing.
Yeah.
You know, for Hawaii, you see? Hey, plus this.
Hawaii get plenty cars
that need fixed as well. Hawaii get plenty what? Oh, cars to repair.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. And a kind of, what do you call? I'm just scanning the place. I'm trying to. I'm still looking for the drone. So what did you say?
Oh, I'm just gonna sit. We're just doing DoorDash.
Right. And that's.
You gotta do some DoorDash on the side, bro.
Yeah. The kind. My license is good until the 24th.
You just told me.
But the 24th, not the 24th, but 2024.
So what, you're not going to be able to drive?
I don't think I'll be able to renew my license come 2024. You know?
Yeah.
So I don't know. So, yeah, because, you know, I don't know if these things that I'm taking will eventually help me, but,
what the, I have to,
huh?
I gotta see.
The which one?
The eye doctor.
Well, I was trying to, I don't know if you was with me when I was doing the chili pepper water in my eye. It has what do you call ingredients that heals the eye. So I was doing it for 7 months straight every single day.
Yeah.
And don't bring everybody the thing. Just got steadily worse, so I just says, what's the matter? So I just stopped. But I might go back to them because every time I do them, a lot of mucus comes out of my head and my lungs, you know?
For real.
You know, and so I know it's doing something good.
Oh, bro, I also, yeah. Wow.
So that makes sense to me, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah. So, right on. So what you doing right this very minute, right now, instead of talking to me?
driving.
Oh, really? Huh.
Yeah.
Huh. Right on. So, where you driving to?
I'm going to...
Huh?
So, here's what happened, yeah?
Mm-hmm. You still talking because I cannot hear you?
Yeah, I'm sorry. I was just doing something really quick.
Oh, okay then.
A friend from the island.
Yeah.
Asked me to come stay in Maui.
Oh, wait, say again now?
And a brother in Big Island, from Big Island, asked me to come stay in Maui.
Well, in the Big Island?
Yeah.
So you going I don't know if you're breaking up or something. I think you might be breaking up or something.
Oh, true.
You cut it in and out.
Be happy. Don't worry. Be happy
now. Yeah. Well, now. Yeah. Probably on the other side of the island or something.
Yeah.
Yeah. Right. Okay, so can you see? Huh? So which one? Huh?
I think I'm from the start.
See, you're breaking up still. I cannot hear nothing. Call me back when you get to another place.
Be happy. With a smile on your
face. I don't can hear nothing, bro.
Don't bring everybody down like this. Don't worry. It will soon pass, whatever it is. Don't worry, be happy.
Okay, I need to figure out where this drone is. Remaining footage.
Yeah.
This is about ready to go out.
Yeah.
Okay. Just people helping me here. Huh? I'm on the steep side of the cliff.
You need to crawl, okay, Wayne?
Yeah, thanks. Okay.
Don't think too much about it.
Yeah. Oh. I think it will. Hi.
How you doing?
I just barely found my drone.
Your drone?
After 3 days of search.
Oh man.
Can you imagine that?
Congrats on finding it, that's awesome.
Yeah. So, you mind me putting you on YouTube?
Go for it.
Ah, you the man.
All right. Congrats on finding the drone.
Okay. Thanks a lot. Okay, so this is the day number 3. And that's switchback 1 up there. And the drone is right by that tree down there. See that tree? That tree. Kind of like that. This is that kind of like that tree right there. You see? Okay. And I don't know if you can see it where I pointed, but that drone is there. I see the propellers and. It's pretty steep. It is pretty steep to get the drone from down here. Type thing. See. Wait, am I pointing to the right place? Okay, wait. Okay, so this clump of trees here, it's not this tree. It's further down. Okay, anyway, I see the drone because I'm using my binoculars. And let's see, this little binoculars I got from Fred Meyer a long time ago when cold.